development of the robust data reportedly and now it's a Star Trek, U.S. Starship.
Majestic got together with the Office of Naval Research and got together with Lockheed Skunkworks in the late 40s. They started taking this crash bird and figuring out how it worked. By the end of the 50s, they figured out how it worked. So by the 60s, they were able to replicate the technology in a Model T type style and make it fly.
In the book, The Day After Roswell, Christopher Corso really talks about back engineering the Roswell artifact. But he was in charge of research and development at the Pentagon, where they took the microchip, fiber optic, night screening devices, that he was given these things to give each established company to back engineer this material. He had huge envelopes of money to give nearly no paper trail for what happened.
They don't really care if we know that there's aliens out there, but they very much care if we absolutely know for sure there's aliens out there, because then we know that